Married men act totally different when they're by themselves, don't they? You see him with your wife. What's up, Tony? Hey, man, how's everything going, brother? Oh, just taking it easy, hanging out with the old lady. All right, God bless you. Take it now. All right. Be like, that nigga ain't like that. You see him by himself. What's up, Tony? Hey, where's the bitches at, nigga? Where's the bitches?
Yeah, give me my space. Lord, ain't enough time to chase all these train. I mean, I got no time to wait. Love my girl, but I told her straight up, don't wait up. Stumble home late, I'm drunk, we fucked and made up. Used to living free as a bird, but now I'm laid up. Feeling like a nigga got handcuffs on. How the fuck did my life become a damn love song? She ride for a nigga and she stand up for him. But a nigga won't be a nigga, be a nigga. Ride through the streets with freaks and real niggas. She'll never understand what it's like to be a man. Knowing when you look inside yourself, you see a nigga. And you don't wanna let her down, but you too young for to settle down. And maybe you can thug it out, learn what it's love about. When you can't live with her and you can't live without. Oh shit, goddamn, I think the devil got his hands on me. Stripper saying, baby, won't you throw them bands on me. And I came to spin, she pop a molly, let the motherfucking games begin. I'm running,
run away, run away, run away, run away. I'm holding on desperately. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I'm holding on.
When it's all said and done, everybody dies. And this life ain't no happy ending. Only pure beginnings, followed by years of sinning and fake repentance. The preachers say that we were made in image of law. To which I replied, are you sure? Even the murderer? Even the whore? Even the nigga running through bitches on tour? With a good girl at home folding clothes and shit. She losing faith in him and he knows his shit. Like what the fuck is a break? Don't know how much I can take no more. I give you all I got till it ain't no more. No more tears, it's been 10 long years, damn near. I don't know if I can wait no more. And who can blame her? You complain about every time you out, you come back, she pout. Sleeping back to back, this is whack. We bout to go platinum and I'm in the crib acting out my childhood fantasies of wife and home. But it's a whole lot of actresses I like to bone. And despite the rumors, you hold out on account of your guilt, but she has got to spend her nights alone. And she ride or die like even them. Make home cooked meals every evening. And even in your lowest days, when you're no longer Superman, at least you know you got Lois Lane. But you run away, run away, run away, run away. I'm holding on desperately. Run away, run away, run away, run away. I'm holding on. Yeah, unbelievable. Seen evil that not even Knievel know. At age 3, I knew this world was 3 below. Listen, even though my ego low achieved the unachievable. Imagine that my confidence was halfway decent, yo. This just in, fuck more bitches than Bieber though. Still I keep it low, got my niggas on the need to know basis. My manager back in the days was racist. I was a young boy passing skates and tucking laces. Old perverted white man who told me Jermaine and saw pink on the inside, fuck what color they faces. Wise words from an indecent man made me reflect on the times when we was 3/5 of them and chains and powerless, brave souls reduced to cowardice. Slaving in the baking sun for hours just to see the master creeping to the shack where your lady at. 9 months later, got a baby that's not quite what you expected, but you refuse to neglect it. Cause you know your wife, he love you, thus you refuse to accept it. That's the type shit that turn my granny light skin. Rich white man rule the nation still. Only difference is we all slaves now. The chains concealed in our thoughts. If I follow my heart to save myself, could I run away from 50 mil like Dave Chappelle? You know, run away, run away, run away, run away. I'm holding on desperately.